Assalamu alaikum, this is Mubaraka Fit Muslima, and today I am doing a review on a sportswear for Muslim women. So this is a brand called JYSM, I think that's how it's pronounced, J-Y-S-M, and they sent me this lovely sportswear t-shirt. I really like it for a few reasons. One, the length of it. I like wearing my shirts down long to it comes right above my knee, and it comes in a good length for me because of the type of activity that I do. I teach a fitness boot camp early in the morning outdoors. I run. I do a lot of my workouts outdoors, and so I like for my shirts to be loose, and this one came pretty loose. I like that it has a lot of give. It's really stretchy, so also too, like, it moves with you, so I like that about it as well. It has this really cool feature, which is kind of like a double hood. So part of it is, if you wanted to bring it up like this, that would actually be good. If you did something really active like running, you would probably have to put pins or something in it. The only part that I don't get is there's like a double hood, so there's literally like another hood in the front, like it's long enough to put over your face. In the videos they have it up like a niqab, but I don't know how much good that does, because I know when I used to wear niqab that I would not be outdoors doing vigorous activity. So it also confuses me a little bit, because sometimes I put it on backwards and I don't realize it until I notice that the logo, I think it's here, is supposed to be on my back. So that's what I like about it. I do think it's a little bit thick for the summertime. So I live in the United States in the Northeast. It's August, so the days are averaging 75, 80 degrees. And so it's kind of thick and doesn't give me as much breathing room that I would like to do. But I will definitely wear it in the fall, because I think that it'll be perfect once the weather cools down a little bit. So I would love to see JYSM make another version, or if they have another style that's a little bit more breathable, that would be really great, because sportswear for Muslim women is really a new area of fashion. So it's going to take a little trial and error, and that's absolutely okay. I'm excited about all of the people who are trying to make it practical and feasible and really contributing to the revolution of fitness among Muslim women, and JYSM is one of those people. So I would give this a 7 out of 10, and definitely 2 thumbs up. I really like it overall. And again, the only thing that I would improve is I would get rid of this extra thingy in the front and make it a little bit more breathable. So until next time, where I review their hijab, you can see that in the next video. You can find their links. If you're watching this on Facebook, it's gonna be in the description box. If you're watching it on YouTube, it will be in the description below. Assalamu alaikum.